Welcome to the next video, friends. For
Great Wolf.
Yes, Caleb's Clubhouse Road Trip. What's on your face there? What?
Here?
I don't know. What did you say?
Here?
Yeah.
I bumped my head at school.
Yes, he did.
Yeah.
Bumped his head and you got an ice pack, right?
Yeah.
But you feel better?
Yeah, what? My ice pack is right here.
Just in case your head hurts.
Yeah.
Got a bump?
Yeah, when I hurt, I did it on the floor.
But it's all better now, and we're going on a road trip.
I got Minecraft on my iPad.
And he's playing Minecraft, and Mommy's driving. And we've already been through West Virginia and Ohio. There you go.
Yeah.
So enjoy, friends.
Today's Game Wolf Day.
We're here.
So we're just gonna go somewhere.
Let's go somewhere? Okay.
Yeah.
Are you guys ready?
You have your own bunk beds and you have your own TV.
This is your bed.
Yep.
Very cool.
And look, there's leaves.
Awesome leaves, and you have birds on the wall.
They're pretend. You can touch it, friends.
And even you have, oh, is that
waterfall.
A baby wolf and a waterfall?
That's a baby wolf. I love it all day.
Just in case you get cold, there's a fire so you may not.
No, that's a fire on the TV.
Oh, so that's fine.
So I got these ears. We can take them home.
Put them on, let's see.
So I'm gonna show you something. So
where are you, by the
way? So friend, look, watch. Go over there and I would see you. I can see you because there's a little hole.
Peekaboo.
I'm gonna show you something.
Where were you?
It's gonna be right here. So see this remote control? Red?
Off.
So come here, friends. Look right here. I hide these. I'm just kidding.
Caleb. Hid all of the keys to the room.
Yep. I'm gonna hide them again. So today we have a moose hanging in our house.
It's a moose hanging in our house? And, weird. What's out there, Caleb?
A pool.
Wow.
We're gonna go out there tomorrow.
Tomorrow we'll show some footage of the pool. And of course,
we have
to have all kinds of yummy snacks.
Look, because there is the pool there.
And we get to go there and play tomorrow, right?
Yeah.
So that is our hotel. We even have a TV out here.
Yeah, right.
Another TV.
I have a TV. We have a TV right there.
Awesome.
And a TV right here.
In your bedroom. So this is a lot of fun.
Look, I have mirrors.
Cool.
Smash! Approximately 10 hours later.
We're getting this. It's a magic one.
And what do we do?
keep it.
You get to keep that to get home?
Yep, and so this goes like this.
And what's on the tip? What's on the end?
On the tip here?
Yeah, like down here.
This is just a thing.
Show this side.
Oh. So there's a crystal.
Awesome. So you have all of these different options.
So there's dragon and eyeball hands,
skull,
and
what you picked, and yours is called Dark Skull Power. With the power of the Dark Laughing Skull, you can instantly defeat Harlock, the Red Dragon, and Silver Dragon. What else? All of these options.
So there's instrument. These ones are gems.
Nice crystals. You can buy gems. Cool. Okay, so you can start a quest or an adventure.
Adventure.
That's a quest. Do you want to do that
one? I'm an adventure.
Magi adventure or portal adventure?
Portal adventure.
Starts with a P.
P?
Portal, yes. All right. Choose an adventure, Silver Dragon. All right, choose that one. Go ahead, click it. Okay, Silver Dragon Adventure, you must possess all of these. A dragon and a master magi. Touch. Oh,
Mama, that dinosaur guy opened that green one.
He did?
Yeah.
Oh. Okay, so we have to click one. Oh, we have to get them. We have to get the dragon and the master. All right, is it done?
Where's that?
Right here. Okay, so we have to go find things.
I found something!
Let's go!
Treasure!
Let's go!
I am the queen of the fairies, mistress of the magical forces of nature.
Good job!
But what I'd really like to do is direct.
All right, what else can we find?
I have to bring some in.
Did that work? We can't open this one. How about over here? Does it work to this thing?
Mom, you always do it.
How about this one up here?
They're talking.
Want to go watch them? Want to go see them?
No, it's somebody on the microphone.
The other people will talk too. Do you want to go see them? Let's get more quests. Let's go this way. That one's not working. I don't know why. Maybe that's not the one we're doing. Try pointing it out here. at that thing. Let's keep going. All right, we did all these. All right, come on, let's go on the other side. Pause. This one, you have to find all the lightning.
I want lightning.
This one?
Okay.
Let's keep walking. We're going to go around all the. Oh, what's up there?
Yeah.
Yes. That is a garbage can.
Oh, just yeah.
2 hours later.
Dangerous. Cool. Where we get it? At the arcade?
Yeah.
We
no,
won?
Not the arcade.
Where we get it? Here, Great Wolf. Great Wolf arcade games.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Let's try out with this
one.
Hi, friends. That's it, on our way home. What was your favorite thing? Your magic wand. Your magic wand, though?
Yeah.
How many gold treasures do you think you got with your magic wand?
100.
At least 100, huh? We walked all around and we got all kinds of treasure chests and we found all kinds of cool. Do you like swimming?
Yeah.
Huh? You did?
Yeah.
Okay. Do you want to go back again?
Yeah.
Yeah? Do you want to live there forever?
Yeah.
You do? We'll have to come back and visit again.
Tomorrow?
No. Another time.
It's so much fun. I wanted to go there again. So, and I really wanted to go there all day.
What else did they have there that you thought was really cool?
The games.
Oh, the arcade games. That was fun. Well, that's it for now. We'll have to take you on another adventure next time we go somewhere.
Next time we go somewhere, I want to go to Great Wolf.
Okay, next time we go somewhere, we're going to Great Wolf, and you guys are coming. So, thanks for joining us. We hope you enjoy the video, and what else?
Bye.
Don't forget to
like and subscribe.
Bye bye for now. Bear cigarettes. Welcome to Pennsylvania. That was the smallest, tiniest sign I've ever seen. We probably missed it. It was so small.